got somebody to hold on tight, so let's go.
Hey, it's Tuesday.
Oh, JK, it's not. I just didn't want to do math homework.
Yeah. I guess we could start with the week thing. I'm so out of it right now. I know I've only filmed here like once, but there's something, two things, different about it. I'll stand to the side for a second. Something. Yeah. I have a list of stuff, because I'm very unorganized and I'm just dead today. I will challenge someone first, because I have like three challenges I have to do. Actually, first, Steph challenged me to talk about my favorite Harry Potter fanfic. And I've only read one, and that was with Erica. And it was like the worst, best fanfiction ever. And I'm not sure if the girl was joking or not, but it was terrible. I don't remember what it was called, but it was just like a total joke. So, yeah, haven't read any, so I will roll and hope someone I roll knows one, because I suck. Four! Okay, that's Steph. You've read a lot. Or talk about your own. That works too. Anyway, I will challenge. So my challenge for, should I roll first? Yeah, I'll roll first. Okay, so my challenge for two, which is not me, it's Ceiling. So for you, you get to keep a shoe on your head as long as possible throughout your entire video. So you'll have fun with that. Hi. I will review a book thing. I don't even know what I'm gonna call it. I should make a title. Hair, face. Okay, whatever. I don't care. I haven't read this book in a while. It's called Uninvited by Amanda Marone? I have no idea. And so, because I haven't read it for a while, I'll forget what happens. So, I'm gonna read the back of it. I'll turn down my music a bit. So you can watch me suck at reading. When rejection comes back to bite you. Jordan's life sucks. I've messed up already. Okay. Jordan's life sucks. Her ex-boyfriend, Michael, slept his way through half the student body, and then killed himself. But now, somehow, he appears in her window every night, begging her to let him come in. Let me just read slower. Jordan can't understand why he wants her, but she feels her resistance is wearing down. After all, her life, once a broken record of boring parties, meaningless hookups, and friends she couldn't relate to, now consists of her drinking alone in her room as she waits for the sun to go down. Michael needs to be invited in before he can enter. All Jordan has to do is say the words. Dun, dun, dun. So yeah, I don't remember what happens. All I know is it's a good book. So I'm gonna awkwardly stand in front of the webcam. Webcam, what is it? No, it's a cam. It's a camera. Fan fiction. Nope, not fan fictions. I'm totally out of it today. Fandoms. Yeah, I kind of recently got into this one. But it is probably by far one of the ones I've been most a part of. I mean, in grade six, seven, or eight. I think it was eight. I was really into Twilight. Because it was actually before everyone started reading it and whatnot. And I was like, this is such a good book. Everyone read it. And then, yeah. Looking at my movies. I think that was it, other than Angel and Buffy. Oh my god. Once Upon a Time is kind of one I'm It is one I'm part of. If you would call that a fandom, yeah. Tangled. Shamefully, yes, I'm a part of. Okay. And see if I can. D-Swan is the love of my life. That's awkward. I'm gonna hold it. No, it's even more. I'm just gonna put them. Anyway. I love Supernatural so much. I'm only on season 3, and I've like fallen in love with all the characters. Especially. That's not a good picture. Let's see, it does a close up.
These two.
Oh, I love them so much. Dean and Sam Winchester. Yeah. Yeah, so I guess I'll do my other challenge now. That's all I have to do. Well, I looked attractive. You're welcome, Melissa. I actually had an interesting time doing this because... Yeah, I have no idea what happened at all. It's just... Yeah! I don't know if you can see anything. I braided this. No? Yeah. I don't know. Look, it's Pikachu! Hint. So, yeah. Let's see how this looks when I take it out. What is that? What's a piece of hair? Okay. What is happening? This is... Well, I look attractive. Well, challenge completed. Yeah, that was interesting. Because I don't know why my day was Super Mega Foxy has to not. Because it hasn't happened yet. Hopefully it's good, though. I'm hoping so. So I'm eating with people at lunch. Maybe. Yeah. DFTBA. And Sarah, I will see you tomorrow. What am I doing with my life? Okay, thanks, bye.